I decided to include the lingual and plan for a full coverage restoration. The second cord, size 1, previously soaked with Hemodent, is for lateral deflection. Artificial intelligence identifies the margin instantly, as shown by the dotted red line. Now that there's symmetry and harmony accomplished through selective enamelplasty and bonded restorations, my attention goes to the peg lateral number 10. My initial approach to number 10 was to restore it with a veneer, but the large gingival embrasure space between number 9 and 10 required me to place my margin more lingually to gain more aesthetics. I decided to include the lingual and plan for a full coverage restoration. To fix the baby tooth appearance of number 10, I decided that Obsidian All-Ceramic would be the most suitable material to satisfy the patient's need for a full coverage crown with lifelike aesthetics. Using long tapered round-ended and football diamond burrs, I prepare the tooth equigingively with a 0.5 chamfer margin to provide enough material thickness and strength. For soft tissue control, a two-cord retraction technique is utilized prior to the digital final scan. Using ultra-dense ultra-pack cord, the first cord, size 00, is for apical compression without Hemodent. The second cord, size 1, previously soaked with Hemodent, is for lateral deflection. After 5 minutes of compression, the first cord is typically left in the sulcus, and the second cord is removed prior to scanning. In this situation, both cords were removed to get more natural emergence profile during crown design. Once the scan of the prep, opposing, and biter completed, I recheck the prep and occlusal clearance by checking the iTero occlusal gram. It's important to check your scan data acquisition before the information is sent over to the Glidewell IO and Office Fast Design software and design station. Artificial intelligence identifies the margin instantly, as shown by the dotted red line. I checked it and marked my final margins, making sure to view it from various different perspectives. I received a BioTemps Now crown proposal with just a few clicks and made minor adjustments to dial in my contact parameters. Finally, I used my FastMill IO in-office mill to fabricate the BioTemps Now temporary crown chair side in just a few minutes. Properly fitted BioTemps Now provisionals allow the soft tissue to heal to the shape of the accurate margin. After try-in and occlusal bite check, I cemented the temporary with Bifix temporary cement, which is a dual curing composite-based temporary cement from Voco America. Bifix Temp offers high aesthetics and simple application.